Hey guys, what's going on? We are back. We're done with lunch. We're both sleepy as hell. But I'll tell you what, we got Paris Campbell over here for the Indianapolis Colts, wide receiver. There he is, the man, the myth, the legend. I know. Hey, but we were just talking off camera here. We were just talking about the speed going next to T.Y. Hilton, all that stuff this year. You got to be stoked.
Oh, yeah.
Andy Luck throwing to you.
Oh, yeah.
I hear the guy's okay.
Oh, he's more than okay, man.
No, I'm just kidding. He's like literally my favorite player in the
world. Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's going to be a good time, though. You know, I'm excited. I'm excited to get to work, man. Start getting my play. Well, been already getting my playbook down, but just excited. I'm a great place, great culture, great program, great guys. So
how much bigger is the playbook than Ohio State?
It's fairly bigger, but you know what makes it easier? It's kind of the same style offense. You know,
sure.
The way they call the plays is similar. And it's kind of a lot of it is the same concept, just different names.
Sure.
So I'm like picking it up pretty easy. So.
Like you said, in the next couple weeks, well, you're going to be getting back in there training with T.Y., training with wide receivers. Have you noticed anything different from college ball now going into the pros, their training styles, those kind of things?
Yeah, so I think the biggest thing that I picked up on so far is just everything is so exact. And just with Andrew, he really takes ownership, you know, of the entire offense. So he's talking about route running. He's talking about indicator steps, things of that nature. You just notice how exact it is, and you know, you kind of also notice how even it is across all 32 teams. So you know, that preciseness, that exact, it has to be on point. You know, or that can be the difference between winning and losing. So just everything, how everything just matters so much more.
Man, I'll tell you though, it's it can only elevate the game. There's already talk that people. Other teams should be nervous. T.Y.'s on one side, you're on the other side. I mean, it's like a lot of speed.
Yeah, yeah, for sure.
And I'm just saying, there's been, you know, the Colts have been rebuilding for, I mean, just a couple years, not too long. Now that Andy's healthy, you got a lot of pieces in the place. So I'm telling you what, there's a lot of people excited, including myself, for the Colts.
Oh, yeah.
You know damn well, I'll be out there this year.
Oh, yeah, it's going to be fun, man.
Everybody on my website knows that I'm a huge Colts fan, so it's always good. And then a Buckeyes fan,
right,
too.
Of course.
I was at the Minnesota, the home Minnesota game that we played this year.
Yeah.
And so there was a did you have that catch?
That was KJ.
Was it KJ?
Yeah.
Okay. Because there was one catch that was just like.
Yeah, his hand is different. That boy is special. For sure, he's special. Yeah.
But you had some catches in that game.
Yeah, I mean,
it ended up.
It's like, so like, me and KJ play the same position. So it'd be like, I go off for three games, then he'd go off for three, then it'd switch back. And so that was one of his runs. Because he finished with like 183.
Yep.
And then so that was Minnesota, and then like 3-4 weeks later, I come back Michigan. And I beat him out and finished out with like 197. So he was mad about that. Nah, but it was cool though, man. It was cool.
I mean, playing on that kind of team, that caliber team, do you think that helped you transition into the NFL? I mean, you're playing.
Yeah.
I mean, Buckeyes are just,
they're
dominant every year.
Yeah, for sure. I think it definitely helped. And, I mean, it speaks for itself. You know, you see how Buckeyes translate in the NFL. And, honestly, like, I can say, like, our practices were so intense that, like, when we got to the game, it was kind of just, like, second nature. Like, it was kind of the easy stuff because we had done it every day that week and then leading up to the game. But just, like, our defense, they were always good. So it was just always competitive and just always intense. So we got it ready.
Hey, so if anybody wants to follow you on Instagram or Twitter.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, what is it?
Yeah, follow me at pcampbell21. I might be changing my name soon, but for right now, it's pcampbell21.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, we'll make sure to give a follow here.
All right, cool.
Hey, so we're going to crack just a couple, and then we'll get you out of here.
All right.
So, and you haven't opened anything?
Nah, I ain't opened it.
All right, so I'm going to show you the tip. Oh, yeah.
Somewhere down.
That's fire. That card of his pop.
I know, right?
Oh, yeah.
All right, so here's the key to these packs right here.
Yeah.
You just hold them to the side like it.
You made that look easy.
Right? Hey, so the auto is going to be in the center. Okay. All right, it'll be flipped backward. Miles Boykin, he's running around here.
That's my dog.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So these ones all get sent out. All right, here, try this one.
Oh, I got to find a college card?
Yeah, we just got to find the auto. Find the auto up in there. So it's right in the center, and it'll be flipped over the other way.
Oh, it'll be flipped over the other way.
There you go.
Justin Lane. Justin Lane, Big Ten guy.
Okay.
Big Ten guy. You stack them up?
Yep, that's fine.
All right,
so whenever I get back to Ohio, then I ship all these cards out to the guys as well.
Okay,
yeah.
Gotcha. Hold on, why you make that look so easy?
Now switch out. You
got it. Hold on, I gotta get it right. Oh, come on.
Come on. It's the angle. It's the angle.
Oh, there go my dog.
People have to leave that aren't leaders.
Right there.
Hey, who's that? Is that old school Charlie Ward?
Charlie Ward right there. Man.
What?
That's the GOAT.
A little old school.
That's the GOAT. Okay. Trying to see who all in.
There's Buckeyes littered
everywhere.
in the collegiate stuff. Absolutely.
Everywhere.
So if you guys are just tuning in, we're hanging out with Paris Campbell here at the rookie photo shoot.
Mikey. I miss it.
What? No auto in there?
Hold on. Gotta be. Oh, let me go back.
Hey, sometimes we get stuck together.
Did it?
No, no auto in there. All right.
No auto?
Okay.
That's not. Man.
All right. Now I'm gonna make you do this one on your own this time.
Hey.
Look at that. Come on, see? Man. Once you rip one, then they start rolling together.
There we go. Oh, double
you see?
Bag.
All right, so okay. That's why that one was there.
We got my dog Trace.
Trace.
Big 10. We got my boy. Who that is? Hakeem. Yep.
Yeah, he's Hakeem. Out here too.
Yeah.
Hey, right, so these ones are a little bit shorter print. So this one's like cracked ice. So you see, there's only 23 of those made in the world. So we're always looking for the one-on-ones
right.
of you,
right.
basically. That's what it boils down to.
Shout out my boy Hakeem.
Trace McSorley getting
yeah,
up in
out
there.
Shout out my dog Trace, too.
What was your favorite team to obviously beat? I mean, that's kind of silly for the Michigan. But
show Michigan, but yeah. I feel like
right?
Like that Penn State game.
Yeah.
Like, that's a rivalry.
Oh, my God.
That's a rivalry.
I mean, talk
that's
about a game.
Especially beating them there.
Yeah.
That's a rivalry. Everybody, we walk around the whole stadium just shushing the crowd. You know, they fans hate us. They fans hate us. Shout out my dog, Chase, though. We got Keenan Brown. Here you go.
All right, little Keenan Brown. We got to look for you in these six.
You think I'm going to be in it?
I think so.
I don't know.
I hope. I hope.
A new breaking go.
I hope I'm in there. Josh Aslan, that's my dog. Shout out Josh.
Okay.
Shout out Josh, yeah. My homie. Oh, I like that car.
Yeah, the little duel.
Yeah.
I think there's actually, you know what? I think there's a duel you and Dwayne.
Yeah, I signed one earlier.
Did you?
Yeah.
Okay.
I signed one earlier. You did more.
Okay. See, now you got the speed on cracking him open.
Hey,
I like
real,
it.
You taught me the trick. There goes Zeke on the back card. Oh, that fast.
Uh-oh.
Tony Pollard,
he's
out
here.
Here.
Tony?
He's out here. Come on, man. I got to be in one of these.
I know, right? I mean, it's six autos.
Man.
TJ?
TJ's
he's
out
here too.
Another Big Tenner.
I know.
Man.
Hey, Big Ten's up in this.
Man, I see it. A lot of Big Ten cards.
Oh, Jared's out here too.
Okay. Oh, yeah, he is out here.
Yeah.
Sure is. Come on, man.
Man. We're going to find it.
You got to.
Hey, next time we're back in the bus, we need to go up to Top Golf.
Definitely gotta go.
You just let me know.
We definitely gotta go. I'm gonna be there Memorial Day weekend.
Are you?
Yeah, I'll be there next Friday actually.
What?
What's up?
I'm
you
ready.
To go?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
I'm ready.
Let's do it. Red is red. Friday out.
Quadrant. All right. How long are you going to be in town for? Are you going to stay back for a little bit?
Well, I'm going to be there just until that Monday, probably Monday night.
Yeah.
Take out my son's birthday is that Monday, so.
Okay. Yeah. Wait, is it one? Official one?
Official one.
You gonna do the cake smash stuff?
Oh yeah,
the whole nine.
You know they're destructive at that age, so I gotta let him have some fun.
Yeah, let him get after it.
That's too funny.
Nick Merced. Oh man.
All right, couple more, and we'll get you.
Yeah, we got to.
Yeah,
I gotta find myself.
Plus, you don't want to get out and do anything else, right?
Yeah,
now,
I know it.
Right?
I'm in one of these.
Hey, this is a nice little shade spot.
I like it. I like it. I gotta be. Okay, we got one more question. Pull this autograph of the impact. Man. To Corey.
Okay.
That's our Dwayne right there.
We'll find it. We're gonna get it.
We got you. I'm calling it right now. This is it right here.
This is it?
I got a feeling.
Hey, if you call it, that's a walk-off mic drop out.
I got a feeling. This is it right here. I got a feeling.
31-49.
No. Dang, that's my boy Byron, though. Shout out Byron. I trained with Byron, actually.
Yeah?
Yeah, out in Arizona.
Yeah, I feel like, okay, so did you have a camp out in Arizona that you went to? Like, what part of town out there?
We were in Phoenix.
Were you?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're up at Exos.
Yeah? Yeah, every year whenever we sit down with the guys, they're always like, yeah, doing training up in Scottsdale or up in North Phoenix. Yeah.
Trey Godwin.
I saw the red. I was like, Buckeyes.
I did too.
Buckeyes.
I had to double look real quick.
What type of extra training are you guys doing out there?
So it was just like all combine training.
Oh, okay, I got you.
Like that pre-combine training.
Yeah.
It was cool though. Nice little experience.
That's it.
Is it right?
Yeah.
Oh.
I mean, Anthony Johnson, yeah. But that was the auto. Yeah.
Gotcha.
All right, one more.
Gotta be it right here. Where Dan and Magic Man at? Maybe he can come put my card in.
Last pack. Paris looking for his own auto. Can it happen?
Let's see.
Daniel Jones. That's what it was. Flip it over. Let's see.
Man. It's all good.
Yeah.
It's all good.
I'll tell you what, though.
Oh,
man.
But look, there I go right there. It just ain't
see?
The auto. You had the auto, though.
Now we just gotta wait for Dwayne to come by. We'll get a little dual auto right there.
Yeah, there we go.
How about that? Yeah.
Yeah, let's
you
sign.
You sign that side, then. Whenever Dwayne comes by, I'll be like, dude, you gotta sign the other side.
That's fire. I like that.
All right, well, Paris, I'll tell you what, man. Thanks so much for everything.
Oh, yeah,
thanks for sitting
course.
Down, hanging out, chatting. And, man, I'm looking forward to the season.
Oh, yeah, man, you both.
Yeah, I'll get at you on Instagram. Kev, can you grab a picture of Paris and I real quick?
We got to set that top golf up. Yes.
Oh, I know, that's what I'm saying.
Next weekend.
See? I'm just saying, so I'll get you on Instagram.
All right. Yeah, he's signing the bottom.
Of course.
I'll come this way.
Oh, okay.
Well, you want it this way? So you get the cards in the back, or what do you want?
Oh, that's fine, just right here. So, Paris. Me and Paris might be going over to Top Golf. That's what's up. Pretty sure. Actually, he's pulling some heat over here. Let's check out some of this, some of the heat that he's pulling. This is still the quad break. Say that, Hakeem Butler. Yeah, Quadri. Jared Stidham. Keenan Brown. Trace McSorley, bro. Anthony Johnson. And another cracked ice of Justin Lane. TJ Hockenson. We got some Miles Boykin. And nice Tony Pollard. Then he got Nick Brossetti. Byron Murphy. Charlie Ward. Actually pretty slick. Daniel Jones, 14 out of 25. Then he had Alex Madison over to the Vikes. Josh Allen. Thank you. And you got a Jacoby Myers. And a Terry Godwin. So those were some more autos from the... This is that. That's a quad case break. We'll see if we can get... I know Benny Snell said he wanted to sit down with us as well. I saw a short print. There's a Lev Bell out of 99. Here. I look, because like I said, I saw another. See if we missed anything. I don't think so, but.
Oh, really?
All right, sorry, I didn't have the chat up. It's kind of last minute whenever the guys came over. Right. I want to find this. I know there's a super short print card. I saw it. It was just it was a base card, but it was still short print. Let's see. It's here somewhere. Man, where is this dang card? I know it's in here. There it is. Debo Samuel. I knew I saw it in there. 2 out of 5. Debo Samuel, 2 out of 5. Perfect. So we got, so we spread them out, which is good. So whenever Dwayne Haskins comes by, we'll get another one. So that's good.
There you go, brother. It's turned out nice.
I've got a lot of signed
cards. That looks real nice. Look at this. That's pretty tight. I like it a lot.
Oh yeah, it's chilling. Hey look, there's a bird just chilling.
Alright, I got enough of these for two.
What's up?
Oh nice, Sam. Man.
Teamwork.
right. What time is it? Hey, so I posted up an NT case for you, by the way. NT Master case. I guarantee you're not going to see it at that price ever again. Yeah. All right. Let me grab some.
One of 17.
That's the only confusing thing is if you had to.
So I want to call. So, hey, so we FaceTime with Parker. And Parker loves it.
There's not like one.
Your way to the guest shuttle.
So I get to do score again? What did I do wrong?
You're so good at score. So we're still doing a quad break.
Hey, I want a picture of this bird, though. This has made the field its home. Can you guys see this? Look, see the bird?
He's bobbing his head in the field.
Yeah, he really is. Hey, guys, so Kevin Hake's going to jump in.
Like a boss.
What's up, Joey? Yep. No, we have four more boxes of Contenders Draft. So there's four more boxes of Contenders Draft, but I want to wait for the next player to roll through.
That bird's just chilling on my field.
Yeah. So Kev's gonna crack a little bit.
I'm gonna fold up another
5,000 count robot.
What break can I do?
Is 80 still in the chat?
11 to 99, Tom Brady.
I don't know why.
And Portis and Dice. And check this out. 3 of 9.
The rotational group's not for another 20 minutes.
Immaculate signature patch.
Greedy Williams going to the LSU Tigers.
Bengals, Jaguars, Texans.
And there's going to be just a ton.
Melvin Gordon. Uh-oh. Photographers are going to be mad. Hey, Kevin. Kevin. Two rappers just blew up there. Can you grab them for me?
I'll do that next.
That way they don't get on the field. Dexter Lawrence. Sexy Dexy. 31 out of 50. That's one crazy screen name I just got into my first break with you. David Montgomery, 2 out of 6. One of the Bears?
Yeah, I think they're like the second one for these guys. 5 or 6 of them. Terry Bradshaw, 25. We should have plenty of them back. I don't know where the ball is. Ended up with my dude, Mason Rudolph.
Which NT? Collegiate or NFL? Chat. Tom Newberry buyback. Uh-oh. And we're back. Vinick? I don't know. Somebody. Going over to Jacksonville. Yeah. See you guys. You're welcome. I'd shake your hand, but I'm doing Brian's job. He had to go visit the little boys' room. Yeah. DeSean Jackson red zone? Last two packs of the box, boys. Miles Gaskin, 37 out of 50. Jabril Peppers. Boys, let's see if this box brings us any heat. Points. Almost a silver pack. Nearly got you a white sparkle prism pack. 900 points worth close to $100? Question mark. Whoops. Irv Smith Jr. 82. Fletcher Cox out of 30. Elijah Holyfield out of 30. Jake Browning. Oh shit, that's twice.
Oh yeah, the Congress for ball is
this camera cord, boys, keeps getting caught. Knocked the camera down twice, Brian. I'm like drunk with power now that I got a camera and a microphone. You know what? And nobody in the chat even says a thing. Not like, hey, good job, Rook. Or nothing. Literally, I've ripped the camera off the table twice. Paul Gruber. No love in the chat. David Njoku. great TCU great Bob Lilly. Yeah. Say it right.
TCU great Bob Lilly. Never forget that. I'll say it every time.
There you go. I love it.
Len Johnson to 15.
Devontae Adams. No. Kansas City Chief great. There you go, UTN. Finally, I got a little feedback after my gaffe.
Oh, look what we got. Oh, my God.
Jermaine Pratt.
Signature glove, Longhorns, NFL shield patch, Mason Rudolph. Oh, John, that's your Steelers.
Hey, Brian, you want to slide me more score?
Yeah. Here, I got the box right here.
Yeah. So can I not put them down here?
Yeah, you can fill that one up first. That'd be great. Any good? Some red zones?
900 points.
Ooh.
Was the best.
That's not bad. I'll take 900 points if they don't want it.
I mean, I told them. I said it's nearly, you're right there next to a white sparkle pack.
Oh, yeah.
So it's basically a $100 bill.
Yeah, basically, yeah.
Dudes and stuff and things. All right, another box. Score just keeps on coming.
That's it.
It's like puppies.
Yeah.
How many you're gonna? Not nearly as cute. But there's just a lot in the litter.
Right.
Yeah. Drew Lock.
Drew Lock's here.
Drew Lock in the house. At least two more, if not. Yeah, I don't know. It's the afternoon.
I know you guys are
just because
then your guys' lack of a trash can over here bothers me severely.
I know. Well, I mean, we didn't want to have it like in back here because the cameras would always come by, like the PA, so we don't want to have like a garbage can back here.
Tyree Jackson.
Yeah. Lock us in down with us. Mizzou. Jules and Ryan. You shout out Jules and Ryan.
Shout out Jules and Ryan.
Yeah. All with, they all went to Mizzou.
ZOU. Yeah. CJ Mosley.
Did you get my card?
He sat down with me.
Good buddy.
$250 points, so put that with the 900 points, and now you got yourself a silver pack. A little JJ Argensea white side. Trying, Eagles. I'm trying to find some heat for you guys. Trying to find some energy. Trying to find some love. Trying to, well, you know. I'm a little Trace McSorley action. Ryan gets me all the good stuff. He's like, hey, Kev, let's break some score. Then I'm going to walk around in my sweatpants. It's okay, I've only knocked the camera off the table twice, bro.
That's okay.
That's when I took all the good stuff.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Jack Del Rio, going to the Cowboys.
Get that out of the way. Don't worry, Cam, I gotta say the best for last.
You go and say. Oh, is that not the right song?
Yes, no, it
isn't. The best for last. TCU great Andy Dalton. Who actually won the Rose Bowl right here on this very field. Did I take a little bit of the end zone dirt? Maybe. Is that allowed? Nope. Marshawn. 2 out of 20 going to the Raiders.
One of one plate. So this is
what?
Exactly. So the picking plate that they use the car is more of a different color to that. So then after the donation, I'll be Wayne Haskins printing plate auto.
Wow. Yeah. Clean Farrell going to the Raiders. All right.
He's got the hot hand.
I think DK's coming up.
Is that your throwing arm that pulled that card?
Right.
Yeah, it was. Yep. Well, that makes
sense. Let's swing back in.
That's fine. I'll keep rolling until he gets here.
Okay.
I just need to take this trash from my trash.
Right
here. Oh, God. I'm about to fall over in this chair. Like, what the hell is happening here? Fat kids don't do good in things that move. Another box of score?
Yeah. Still just rocking out that quad break.
Is that you, AJ? Have you met Peyton Manning?
I have. Anthony Rattles. Oh, I have. I'll get it.
James Williams.
I expect nothing less than that.
Corey Littleton. Mark Andrews. Chauncey Gardner Johnson, the law firm of Chauncey Gardner and Johnson. You've been hurt in an accident? Call the law firm of Chauncey Gardner and Johnson. We will get what you deserve. Don't settle with the insurance company. Call us today. 1-800-WE-BUST-BALLS. Robert Massey going over to the Saints. Huh? Is that how that works?
Yeah.
Anthony Johnson. Cornerback, there's been so many cards pulled. Today, they all run together, brother. I'm sure there was probably something. But it is a sea of cardboard out here right now. Kyle Shermer, auto. So it's tough to pinpoint something in particular. I believe, and I don't know if you were in the break or not, so don't quote me, there was a Jackson patch auto out of the NT Collegiate case number to 2.
Yes, there was.
With a massive Adidas patch on it. That may be yours. I have no idea. Deshaun Watson. That comes to mind. There's been a couple things. Believe it or not, it's hard to remember because there's so much other stuff going on with the other guys that are here. Whose is whose? But there's been some nasty stuff pulled today. Got a 1-on-1 coming up. Let it be. Oh, yes. Hey, if we had music. That's a 101.
What?
The Dwayne Haskins printing plate.
Yeah. All day.
Let's see what else.
101 Dwayne Haskins printing plate autograph.
Yeah, let's see.
Is that Contenders?
No, that's score.
Okay, we just got one from Contenders.
Wow.
Dwayne Haskins 101's left and right over here.
You just that's a winner.
How lucky are we?
Well, that's not a bad hit.
That should wake that chat up.
Yeah.
Huh? Oh, it's fine. Guys need a break.
Sometimes the smiley face is cool.
We're almost done. That's the problem.
Yes, sir. Huh, how'd you do on the talk?
Yeah, I was mad.
Yeah?
No, I'm good. Thank you.
This, good news is this would be the easiest thing to do all day.
Yeah.
This is weird. What? This is base for quarterback.
Oh yeah. But they have you guys on your own separate category, right? So it's all wide receivers and one.
Any other questions for Drew?
You'll be all right, man. You'll be all right. Well, that's, I'll tell you what. You're one big dude, so nobody really wants to mess with you anyway. So, hey, if you guys don't know, now you know. We got DK Metcalf here hanging out with us. I was at the event on Thursday where you guys were up front talking, all that good stuff. But it seemed like you're into it, man. And I'll tell you what, from a collector's standpoint, the collecting people, because that's who's watching live now, they're collecting your stuff already. They're geared up. Ever since the picture in the summer where you just literally jacked in front of everybody. That, everybody's like, dude, DK's going to be a beast. So, now you're in Seattle. Like, dude, you got some ridiculous supporting staff over there as well. I mean, you got to be excited to be there, right?
Yeah, I'm really excited. I'm ready to get back there tomorrow.
Shakespeare's Ryan.
Get back to work on Monday. I only spent 2 days up there with the vets. It was great. Just hanging around with Russ.
Yeah.
Tyler Lockett, Bobby Wagner. They're all just friendly up there. I love the whole organization.
So, and that was one of the, I remember one of the questions on Thursday, you know, with Doug Baldwin retiring, those kind of things. Like, dude, that's got to be, I mean, that's awesome that now this is a time, regardless, I mean, better time than ever to step up.
Right.
And you just,
he says Shakespeare.
Good thing about it, though, is I don't look at it as pressure or I got to live up to any expectation because, you know, it's just me out there playing football.
Sure.
So, you know, this is my first time in the NFL. So people don't expect anything but greatness, and that's what I want to try to do.
Exactly. I love it, man. So if anybody wanted to follow you on Instagram, Twitter, all that stuff, what's that?
Twitter is DK Metcalf 14. Instagram, DK _ Metcalf 14.
Okay. I love it, man. Hey, so what we're going to do, Sauna, have you opened up any packs yet?
When I was at Panini in Dallas, I did.
You did? Yeah, you opened up a couple there. So wait, yeah, you went down to Dallas for a little private signing down there? Okay. What did you think of that whole setup down there?
It's crazy.
Isn't it?
It looks small from the outside. We got in like a big warehouse. Yeah.
So we keep all the jerseys, all that stuff. They're going to be chopping these up left and right. I love it, though. What do you think of this? I mean, this is pretty big.
You know, I'm only my second time in Dallas.
Yeah.
And, you know, we've never been to a bowl game, so just being inside the Rose Bowl Stadium, you know, this is feels pretty good.
Isn't it pretty neat? Yeah, we've been doing, like myself, been coming for like the past 4 years and sitting down with players. I've had this streak of sitting with the MVP every year. Like literally the MVP going into the next season. So I've sat with Dak, Kamara, Baker. I mean, I've sat with everybody. So
don't break this streak.
Don't break the streak. Don't break the streak. I love it. So hey, what we'll do is I'll show you on what we're looking for. Number one, we're looking for you out of here too. But so whatever players are pulled out of here, the autographs, those are the ones that get shipped out to all the customers that are watching live right now. So I mean, anybody. So here's the key. Hold this. Yeah. All right. Never mind. You got it. I love it. So, but the auto though is right in the middle. You'll see it flipped over. Sound good? And we'll just open up a couple. Relax. Here, I'll take it. Joey the man goes DK. That's funny. All right, there's the auto right there. Uh-oh, here he is.
Favorite player you've met?
John Oliver.
Okay. So growing up, who's a player that you looked up to? You know, or that you at least, you know, you're like, oh man.
Julio,
He's out here. Yeah. Did you meet him?
Yeah, I met him.
Okay, good.
I used to watch Sean Merriman and Henry Reed.
Sure.
All the time. For some reason.
Yeah.
I like Sean Merriman.
Okay. Hey, I'll tell you, man. Hey, but Julio, he's not bad. He's not bad either, right? Did you see what he pulled up in yesterday?
Lambo truck.
What? Oops. I'll tell you, man. Uh-oh, Joey the Man says DK's the best wide receiver in the draft, in my opinion.
Appreciate it.
Coming up. There it is.
Stanley Morgan Jr.
Okay, Stanley Morgan. So we're looking for you. I don't know if we pulled you out yet today or not. I mean, I got some over here, but how you doing on your autographs? You keeping up with them?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? I know sometimes it's tough, especially this event, but after you get done grinding with this, it's just maintenance after this, you know?
Keyshawn Johnson.
Okay.
I met the last two, they were in my group at the combine.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Nice. So who do you think you're going to connect with the most? I mean, obviously you do with all the wide receivers, you know, whenever you're back, you know, back at camp and those kind of things. But is there anybody that you're sticking close to out there? Or that's kind of
Gary Jennings.
Yeah?
He's my roommate.
Yeah. So, oh, that's kind of tight.
But, and John Garcia.
Yeah.
Oh, I know. A linebacker we got. Third round.
I can't think of it either.
From Utah.
Oh, dude, I'm blanking out too.
Hey, you like Sam?
Don't worry. It's all good.
Yeah, but I'm with him. Like,
yeah. That's nice. I mean, you got a crew that you can hang out with there, you know, get you. Where'd you grow up at?
Mississippi.
Okay. So it's going to be a little different out there, isn't it?
Very different.
It's going to be just a little. The weather's going
to
be.
Yeah, I got to get used to that. It's been hot since I've been out there.
Really?
Yeah, I haven't had any bad weather.
Do you head back out on Monday?
Monday.
Back to.
Oh, no, I'm tomorrow.
Okay. Sunday, you're out the door. All right.
Him and Phoenix.
Let's see. We need a couple more. Like I said, he said it right. This is the easiest station of the day, man. Shading it up. See, your pack opening skills already. We always say every day I'm rustling whenever we get it. So, all right. So, they said what your theme song would be. Because, like, whenever we pull a big card of yours, so there's who's that. Oh. Okay. So whenever we pull like a big card, like if we pull 101 of yours or something like that, what song do you want us to play? Because like we always like, have like a hype song to like
right above it.
Right above it. All right, that's it. We got it. Whenever we pull a big hit of DK, we have to play right above it. Lil Wayne. Yeah, I know.
I like that song.
I know.
I roll the windows down and turn that shit up way
loud. Bruce Anderson.
Okay.
Hey, bro, why are you talking loud?
You get like 72 autographs.
What?
What I do is.
Travis Homer, my teammate.
Okay. Oh, Travis is?
Carry on for sure. See how that's on the card? Like this one's a sticker.
Let's see. We need to see a little DK Auto coming up. Look, maybe that's what we needed. We just needed the hype music.
Now I feel like I'm on Ballers.
Okay. Now I feel like I'm Ballers.
We're getting closer. I pull my teammate. We're getting closer. Preston.
Yeah. So he signs it. Everybody calls him Preston Puff Williams now. Because he's, you know, looks like Puff a little bit.
You looking for yours?
Oh, yeah. Oh, oh yeah. Auto. We're looking for the auto.
My auto.
Yeah.
Okay.
They said, yeah, they said we got a switch here soon. Well, I mean, we didn't find it there, but.
Do you have the blue pen?
All right, man. So we didn't find it there, but if you don't mind, man, I know you've been signing all day. If you can sign a couple more for us, that'd be great. And I'm gonna have you. I take these big mats down to my basement, stockpiling for my boy. My boy's four, and he's gonna have the best collection that he's ever seen in his life. Dude, you can get loose with a silver on here. Dude, you crushed this though. I mean, who gets a Haskins 101? Dude, so DK, that was pretty slick. DK coming by, hanging out with us.
I have this giant booger in my nose. Like,
go get it out,
it
man.
It is so big, but I want to pick it on camera.
No.
Maybe
2 out of 10,
feet,
Anthony Johnson.
Else's.
Yeah.
I just want to go like 3 knuckles deep and see what I pull out.
James Williams. All right, so the autos that. Oh, thanks, brother. Raquel Armstead. Oh, you're just showing it to me? Thanks. I know. Preston Williams, Cole Hardman, Travis Homer, Bruce Anderson, Rock Yassin, Nasir Adderley, Chauncey Gardner-Johnson, Keyshawn, Stanley Morgan, Bryce Love, Josh Oliver, and there was a bowl ticket at a 99, Ray Ray.
It was cool.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Drew Lock seemed like he was good.
He was awesome. Yeah. He really enjoyed opening the car, so he didn't want to leave.
Yeah. Here we go, bro.
All right, I forgot what I was doing. I don't think he's coming by. All right. I'm keeping this 4 score up there. 4 score. Oh. So we
7 years ago.
I know, yeah.